performance of Betrayal. I just wanted to say, on behalf of all of us, we have been performing this play for the best part of a year. And we started in London, we started rehearsing on the 1st of February, we opened in London on the 4th of March. We came here, we started rehearsing on August the 10th, I think, and now it's December the 8th, and it's been a significant chunk of our lives. And I wanted just to take the opportunity to thank everybody who made it happen. From here to London, to thank all the crew and everyone at the Harold Pinter Theatre and everyone at ATG, all the way to here in New York, everyone at 101, the Schuberts, the Broadway League, the American Theatre Wing, particularly to Wendy and Jeff and Bruce and Rachel and everybody who's been so welcoming in New York, to our producers Adam and Emily and Ben and many more, a very special person who's flown all the way from London, having just opened on the show, our director, Jamie Law. Experience to inhabit Harold Pinter's extraordinary words and his pauses and silences over this time. I couldn't personally have wished for more extraordinary artists to share this journey with. I'm so proud of them and grateful to them.